ESPN has issued a statement regarding Jemele Hill's Twitter rant against President Donald Trump. On Monday, the ESPN host went off on social media, criticizing the president as going as far as calling Trump a white supremacist. Well, Tuesday, ESPN addressed the situation in a statement that read, "The comments on Twitter from Jemele Hill regarding the president do not represent the position of ESPN. We have addressed this with Jemele, and she recognizes her actions were inappropriate." Hill, who hosts the 6 p.m. edition of SportsCenter, received support from many athletes on Twitter, including former 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick, who tweeted, "We are with you."